So I'm going to be showing you how to use Flipbook-ish. You have four tools. You have the normal drawing utensil. You have the arrow, which kind of, I don't know what to do with that. An eraser. When on the brush tool, you have 8 colors, and you have your brush size. You have an undo button up here, a pressure button, a behind button, and a trace button. Down here you have your slides, you can add slides. Well, you can add slides, you can duplicate slides. You can add a slide like that. And to duplicate a slide, you just press this button right here. And it just duplicates it.